jokes around my state of life, and it hurts me so. With a deal from Paul Dunn.